the way to make it in this life is by the sweat of your brow.
I started to get more fabrics. At that point, make clothes. Mm-hmm. And as I made these clothes, they were selling from down there. And I realized, no, I just can't be selling from here. I need to do something more with my life.
Inspiring Women, Real Stories. Be viewing CTV Sundays at 6:30 p.m. for conversations with women in leadership.